Hi, I'm Stephen Iwashki from Adventure Yoga. Thanks for joining me today for this short mantra repetition meditation, including my opening for it. The whole meditation's about 10 minutes long. Find somewhere comfortable to sit, somewhere you're comfortable chanting, and I'll see you there in just a moment. Namaste. Welcome. Thanks for joining me for this mantra repetition meditation today. I want you to sit comfortably for this meditation. So whatever that is for you. I'm going to sit on a block because I find it really helps me create the natural curves of my spine and sit up tall and comfortably. But however you're comfortable, sit like that. I'm going to use my mulas today so that we can repeat the mantra 108 times. There are 108 beads on a string of mulas. Actually 109, I tell a bit of a fib there. The 109th is called the guru bead, and our 109th mantra repetition, the last one, that's for all of our teachers. The mantra we're going to repeat is a simple one, Om Shanti Om. And we'll repeat it 109 times. Om, I really like the translation of Om, that's the sound from before. The Hindu tradition says that Om is the sound of the Big Bang, and that it's also what was here before. That sound is said to be the sine wave, which is still pulsing through the universe to this day. Om. It helps connect us to everything in the universe. Shanti means peace. It's a much simpler word to translate. So this is an offering of peace. Om Shanti Om. We're going to repeat the mantra, and you can do this with your eyes closed if you like, or you can keep your eyes open. And I'm going to use the mulas to count our mantra. Just so you know what it sounds like when we repeat it, it will sound a little like this. Om Shanti Om, 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 Om Shanti Om. At some point, we'll have to breathe, and you can take a little pause for breath and work to keep repeating the mantra. If you need to repeat it a little silently while you're breathing, you can do that. I really like the idea that meditation is anything that helps you calm your mind. And I find that mantra repetition really helps me calm my mind. So if you're looking for a little more calmness in your life, in this moment, please take a comfortable seat and join me to repeat Om Shanti Om. Sit up tall if you're sitting. Relax your eyes. Maybe even close your eyes. You can place your palms up or palms down, or place your palms in your lap, whatever you like. Take a couple rounds of breath here before we begin. And please join me to repeat the mantra Om Shanti Om. Exhale fully. Inhale. Om Shanti Om, 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 Om Shanti Om. Om Shanti Om, 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 Om Om Shanti 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 Om One more Om Shanti Om your hands to your heart, Anjali Mudra. Let's end together with one Om. Exhale. Inhale. Thanks for joining me today for this short meditation. I'll see you on the mat soon. Thanks for joining me for this meditation. I hope it helped you calm your mind settle your mind, and find a little bit of peace. Om Shanti Om. If you'd like to try another one of my meditations, there's one there that you could try out. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, you can do that by clicking there. Thanks so much. I'll see you on the mat soon. Have a great day.